wrote the book, The Three Waves of Volunteers and the New Earth, because everybody kept wanting to know about the New Earth. In my lectures, this kept coming up again and again about the New Earth and 2012. And I had a lot of material on that. So rather than working on Convoluted 4, this was in the year 2011, I pulled all the material I could find out of all of my books about the New Earth and how I came to the theory of the three waves of volunteers. And I decided to put it all into one book rather than waiting to put it into convoluted form. I thought it was going to be a small book, but it ended up being over 500 pages. But over all these years, when I started out with Keepers of the Garden and I found my first case of somebody who had never lived on Earth before, then in the last 10 years, I began to have more and more of these people coming to me as clients. People who had never been on Earth before. And so I began to put these cases together and I began to follow them. And this is how I came up with the theory of the three waves of volunteers, because they're ages. And it began to all fit and make sense as to the first wave and the second wave and the third wave. The volunteers who have volunteered to come to Earth at this time to help Earth as she moves into the other dimension. This is what's called the New Earth. We're going through a lot of tremendous changes right now. This is a very exciting time to be alive. Many things are happening. The Earth is a living being. As a lot of people know, everything is alive, and the Earth is also alive. And she is getting ready to move into her next incarnation. Just like people go from incarnation to incarnation, she is moving into the next one. It just took her longer than it takes people. But in order to move into the next dimension, she has to raise the vibrations and frequencies to do so. Now, we can go with her if we want to. She doesn't really care if the human race goes with her or not. Look at what we've done to the planet. We're like fleas on a dog. But if we want to go with her, we have to change our vibration and frequency also to match hers. So this has started about 2003, and we're in the middle of it now. And it's supposed to culminate when the energy culminates in 2012. So it's been a long process, and we're feeling the effects on our body as we move into the next dimension also. So the book, The Three Waves of Volunteers, talks about these people who have come to help Earth and about the New Earth is going to be like as we move into this and cross this tremendous threshold. And in my lectures and radio shows, people all say, now I know why I'm here. I thought I was the only person in the world who felt this way, who felt alone, who felt like they didn't belong here, who wanted to go home. Now they know the answers, and the answers are in the book, The Three Waves of Volunteers.